are in Milan. We are going to Florence to do a fashion show for Band of Outsiders. It's a really exciting piece, kind of based on the Western story, and we're having loads of fun.
Partners. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous. Hello. Models everywhere.
So where are we? What are we doing?
I don't know the name of this restaurant.
Hey, what is the name of this restaurant, Paolo?
Is
Giacomo?
Arengario.
Al Arengario.
Giacomo Arengario.
We are where?
Giacomo Arengario.
Excellent. Piazza Duomo, which I will show in just a moment. And what did you have to eat? Did you like it?
I had mushroom tagliatelle. It was amazing.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Tima, what was your favorite part? The food. Done. Finished. Ananita.
Hi.
Ti amo. Allora, siamo al proprio al Duomo, proprio fuori il Duomo. Amazing. Amazing. We are next to the Duomo, which doesn't even look to have anything being cleaned on it at the moment, which is amazing. And we had ravioli and this amazing prosciutto that was baked right into the mozzarella. And what do we have to eat? Mille foglie and pears and cioccolato. What? I'm having. This is how I keep record of my life. This is Piazza Duomo, this is like the center of Milan. Shut up, bitches. We're in the center of Milan. And I don't know what to say. I love it here. I used to come here on the weekends just to sit in the square and watch people. And in the winter, there's ice skating in the middle.
Andiamo diretto al spettacolo, hai capito?
No, ma sono 5-6 km, non è tanto.
6 km.
Anche meno.
Andiamo a mangiare.
Mi sa che abbiamo perso il nostro pranzo.
No, se do un mozzico in testa a Paolo. Gli mangio la testa.
Sono very stupidi.
So we're really late because one model didn't show up, and they had all the buses, everybody waiting to all go together. Of course, we have rehearsed before everybody else, so they're gonna get there all relaxed and have lunch, and we're gonna have to rush because this one model didn't wake.
Oh, you broke my camera. Donne, donne. Hey, bye.
Siamo belle, vai.
Dove siamo?
Dove siamo? Siamo a Palazzo Pitti, Firenze, una delle più belle città italiane. Ma la moda è a Milano, ma noi siamo a Firenze per la moda.
Sì. C'è moda dappertutto, sai.
Moda.
Il mondo è moda.
È sempre tempo di moda.
Sempre. Poi faccia. Acciaio azzurro.